Hawaiian Telcom asked students to create a new commercial to promote their current television services. During their presentation, students in the Broadcast Media Program of Study were required to explain how their approach relates and differs to their existing advertisements and media.